Houston police need your help identifying two women wanted in a shoplifting that turned into assault and robbery. Now, it happened at a department store at Willowbrook Mall back in January. Police say three women began hitting loss prevention employees who tried to stop them from walking out with unpaid merchandise. Well, one of the suspects has been identified as 22-year-old LaAndrea Martin. She was arrested and charged. The other two got away.